balloon and squeeze it onto the phone just like this.
Does that actually work?
Let's find out. Okay, so first things first, we need to blow up the balloon. Okay, so I think you're just supposed to push on the back really hard.
Oh my gosh, it actually worked. Just kidding, it didn't work. When you blow it up and push it on the back, it just wraps around the phone so it looks like it went in the phone.